great things happen. And I pray that the work of the ministry that's been going for so many years in Cameroon will produce results.
Amen.
To God's glory. We pray for the increase of the laborers in Cameroon. A new vision. You are taking back to Cameroon a new vision, an expanded vision, a new boldness. Now, are you ready for this? Precious Father, I pray. I release it to them now. Take it! Put your hands, everybody.